Welcome back, folks. This is what I've been doing. I've been grinding. But now I'm just gonna take it and go with the Welcome back, folks. So I've been doing some grinding. I've gotten up to level 39. I brought my vitality, endurance, strength, and dex up to 20, and brought my magic up to 10. I don't have any arrows. I wonder if this guy sells arrows.
It's entering your souls.
I spy as many as I can for right now.
You come back alive.
I wanted to try the flame lurker again, but it's just not feasible right now. So we're gonna hit up the island's edge. This is where I've been doing my grinding. Just gonna continue forth. See if I can't beat the boss here, because there's a much better place to do that. Within this world. Basically what I was doing, and I made sure not to do anything off screen. Let's go through here. Usually I was faster than that. I'm not going that way. I'm not taking that guy out right now. Can't be bothered. Can't be bothered with them either. I am just a man on a mission. Secret tunnel here, pretty nice. How tight quarters that is. I ate it. Thank you. guys are real buttholes. One some of the deals, especially they're coming after you. But when I get pincered, then it's just super irritating. I suppose I could choose them. So aggressive also. Sit down. Fuck. That's what I wanted to do. Okay, now. Take these back, and I see there's a somebody here. Hello, sir.
You saved me. Heavens, I can't believe I fell for that trap. I suppose I owe you now. I'm Blige, a grave robber. It's thanks I can provide you with useful goods. Who couldn't do with a little help down in these parts?
Oh, but for money, of course. So he sells arrows, but they're a lot cheaper. So I will get... anymore. I like the light arrows.
Satisfied? I may we have a long end.
I forget what else is over here. I forget what else he sold though. Excuse me.
Oh, hello. This shrine was used in a ghastly ritual by an ancient tribe. They have long perished. Now the demons have put the souls to work. At least here you're killing things that are already dead. Like skeletons and shadow lurkers. That's what I like about this place. Better than killing those poor soul-starved humans, right?
Yeah.
Better than killing those poor...
Okay, so you sell... Okay, got one, don't care, got one, don't care. Regular arrows, leather, yeah, just the basics.
Nothing okay. Suits your fancy?
Nope, thank you though. Now I know where you're at. And so on the other side, there's another door. And this brings us behind Mr. Cheeks. And now this, this is what I want. Oh, you've got a friend. Those guys are so cool until they attack you, and then they're a lot less cool.
Huh.
That was a mistake, actually. Uh-oh. Okay. They can be really quite irritating. Oops. They really are all over, too. One of those makes the difference. It's really best to get rid of them now. Well, you're kind of in a safer area. Because it can be real dicks later on. In different parts. Nope. I don't think I can hit him. I don't think I might have a part where I can do the damage. Remember correctly, that item is not all that important. Not to mess around with him. Although... I thought I had a cling ring on. Oh, it's all these arrows. Sorry about that. Okay, here. We've also got these dicks to mess around with. Him out before. Oh, I missed something too. I was distracted. Ah, I don't want to miss that. Well, let's try this first. Because combat can get pretty hairy here. Wow, that was horrible. I think I just need to lead him out here. Come on. There we go. hear him, but I don't see him. Oh. Gets hit really hard. And then this guy. God. Actually. Maybe that'll get him recorded here. I don't usually have this much trouble. Hold on. Oh god. No, no, no. I don't know how I did die. I got so lucky there. Not what I wanted you to do. I don't know why I'm having so much trouble. This guy used to be a piece of cake. Oh. Probably because of this stupid manta dick. I just need to get rid of him. Well, now he's not really much of an issue, but... I almost took a digger there. On the ledge. Nah, I'm not gonna bother. Now this guy. I could just do that. Oh! I thought you were going after. Oh, you didn't even hit me, really. Okay, so. 19 minutes. Guess we're just gonna trek on. gotta make sure I get rid of those assholes before. I'm not getting those souls back. I thought I could just tease them and then jump out of the way, but apparently not. Well, I think we're going to give you another college try here in the next episode. I'm at 21 minutes, we'll go from there, I guess. So until next time, bye-bye for now.